Follow me, I need your help.
Let's not waste any time.
You won't be alone for long. How do you feel about being enlisted into the Blades? Skyven Temple? They must be outside. I used Dragon Ren on Alduin, but he escaped.
Esbern should be able to help. He spent his whole life poring over every old book he could find about dragons and their prophecy. He's been digging around the records the Blades left here too. But we can talk about that.
I brought you another recruit. Okay, where is this burn?
On a blade. I can hardly believe.
Ah, there he is.
Didn't
I defeated Alduin, but he escaped. I need to find him.
He must have returned to Sorin. Feed on the sword. If you don't find him soon, he'll return stronger than ever.
Don't worry, I have a plan. I'm going to trap a dragon in Dragon's Reach.
You discovered
what?
Not just any, but the right hand of the Baldwin, responsible for many atrocities during the ancient world. The Blades had been hunting him for centuries, but he was protected by the Greybeards and then the Emperor. Justice demands that he die for his life. Until he is dead, and then I hope that the Blade prevents him.
Where has Alduin gone? About Paarthurnax.
Justice can be harsh, but it is still justice. Paarthurnax deserves to die.
Why does he need to die?
Paarthurnax was the author of many atrocities. Crimes great enough to be remembered for thousands. True, he turned traitor to power and helped overthrow the dragon couple, but that does not excuse or expiate his previous fears. Whether or not truly repent, merely acted to save himself. Justice demands that he pay with his life. That's all.
My oath binds me, Dragonborn. Until Paarthurnax is dead, you aren't welcome.
I brought someone to induct into the Blades.
You want this one to become a Blade? You sure?
I'm sure the Blades need new members.
Very well. I'll do the oath later. Let's just get him geared up and ready to fight. That's enough recruits for now. Ask Esbern about the dragon leaders he's been studying. We'll have the recruits do some hunting with him. We have nothing to talk about until Paarthurnax is dead.
About Paarthurnax.
Make your choice, Dragonborn. You're either with us or against us.
Why does he need to die?
Here's the big picture. He helped Alduin enslave our ancestors. He may have betrayed Alduin, but that makes him worse, not better. We can't afford to give Paarthurnax the opportunity to betray us in turn and return to his old master.
I'm not going to kill him. I'm not changing my mind.
If you say so.
I won't say it again.
Right. Sorry to bring it up.
Now, where is Esbern?
You'll have to speak up about the death.
Delphin Menchon, you are studying dragon lairs?